What is up? It is Thanksgiving. This is Nikki and I's first Thanksgiving together. So that's pretty cool. It's pretty exciting. Her birthday is actually 2 days from now. It's a Saturday, the Clemson, South Carolina game. That's her birthday. Yes. Happy Thanksgiving. You look stunning. This beautiful girl
can produce something like this. One more. This doesn't look fun to me. What is up? It's the big game. It is rivalry weekend, Clemson versus South Carolina. It's also my baby's birthday today, so going to see her. We're gonna head over to my house and watch like Michigan, Ohio State, and then head over to the game. It's a night game, so.
Practicing politics as the businessmen slowly get stoned. Yes, they're sharing a drink they call loneliness, but it's better than drinking alone. So, yeah, today's gonna be hyped. Thanksgiving Day. I felt so bad for eating so much. It was 11:30 when I got home from dropping Nikki off. We went Black Friday shopping and everything, and I dropped her off. And it was about 11:30 when I got home, and I worked out. Like, I did my workout. I went outside at like midnight, and I did my 40-minute run. And then after that, I wanted to sweat. You know, it was cold outside. I wanted to sweat, so I put on my hoodie in my room, and I did my 1,000 sit-ups and did my push-ups. So that gave me more peace of mind when I went to bed. I love Thanksgiving when I'm eating it. I hate Thanksgiving when I'm done eating it. And that's just the dilemma of Thanksgiving for me.
Thank you.
Definitely wearing this thing. Yes. Can you spell that again?
No,
I cup.
Oh, I
cup.
Do y'all want the shorter ones, Zach?
I can't wait to see you around.
We're at TD's watching the Michigan Ohio State game.
I wanna know now, for I do not know more.
gonna be hype, baby. I despise South Carolina.
And the game is blocked. good.
Screw soccer!